Welcome to TenorShare channel. As a WhatsApp user, many of us will back up your chats to Google Drive. Once you want to transfer it to iPhone, you will find that WhatsApp doesn't allow transfer WhatsApp chats from different platform. But there are still have an easy way to transfer. Transfer WhatsApp from Google Drive to iPhone with iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Before start, we need to do the backup first. Go to WhatsApp settings, select chats, choose chat backup. Make sure you have logged in the Google account and backup to Google Drive is selected. Once confirmed, tap Backup. Once backup finished, download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Choose WhatsApp. Select Backup. Find other backup methods and click it. Now enter your Google Drive account to sign in. In this process, we value your privacy and data security and won't upload or save any of your data. Then you will see the latest backup here. Tap Continue. You need to do the verification in this step. Enter your WhatsApp phone number and the verification code. Once done, your WhatsApp on source Android phone will log out automatically. Now you can view the backup. You will see all the WhatsApp messages are there, include photos, emoji, video, voice messages, stickers, and links. Then choose the system you need to restore. This time we choose Restore to iOS. So connect your iPhone to the PC with a lightning cable. Once recognized, tap Restore Now. The data is generating. After that, you need to log in WhatsApp on iPhone. Also do the verification and skip restore from iCloud. Once done, tap Logged In. Your iPhone will restart by itself and it means transfer successfully. You will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.